And this is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her. A lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, and this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype. An opportunity to show why she's creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that. To be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for. Counters that. Look at this. Section pump handle applied. This is looking for the quick pin.
1, 2,
able to get her shoulder up after two.
She almost finished her off in record time.
Climbing to the top rope.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Strong overhand chops, then another.
Well measured.
Everything's going against her now.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
She isn't allowing any burst of attacks to put it into her.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Right to the leg. To the midsection. Pump handle applied. She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous. Look at that.